A school in Delhi's Pushpvihar received a bomb threat via email today. According to police details, the bomb threat was received at Amrita School during the early hours of the day. Now, this is the second time within a month that the school has received a bomb threat via email. Meanwhile, a team of Delhi police and other officials reached the school premises as soon as they received the information, and the investigation into the matter is currently underway. The school has also been evacuated as a precautionary measure. Chandan Chaudhary, Deputy Commissioner of Police, South Delhi, informed that the school has been thoroughly checked through the bomb disposal team and nothing has been found. The cases of schools receiving bomb threat has been increasing in recent times. Recently, Delhi Public School, Mathura Road, received bomb threat, which was later found to be a hoax after the police informed nothing suspicious was found. Upon investigating, the technical investigations revealed that email address from which the mail was sent belonged to a student who denied any involvement. We'll keep bringing in more news and updates for you to follow Jagran English.